was a cold and frosty morning in December. Oh, Lord. When all of my money it was spent, where it went to, oh Lord, I can't remember. So down to the shipping office went. Woo! How did I buy? Taking your slack,
taking your slack,
take your turn, follow your back and leave aboard. What about ship for England, boys, be handy? We're bound for Ballyballays around the horn. Woo! Last night there was a great demand for sailors for the colonies, for Frisco and for France. So I sailed aboard that Yankee ship, the Hotspur. I was paralytic to look before we went. How did I buy?
St. Paddy the Bet.
Taking your slack,
taking your slack, take
your turn, bar on your cap and leave the port. What about ship for England, boys, be handy? We're bound for Galloway's around the horn. There were Dutchmen, there were Germans, there were Russians, and more jolly jacks came across the seas of France. But not one of them could speak a word of English, but would answer to the name of Bitter Dan. So Paddy they back,
so Paddy they back,
taking your slack,
taking your slack,
take your turn, follow your cap and leave aboard. What about ship for England, boys, be handy? And we're bound for Galloway's around the horn. Well, I woke up the next morning sick and sore, and I swore I'd never sail away again. When a voice came thundering to the floor, I'd get up and pay attention to your men. So Paddy thy back,
so Paddy thy back,
taking your slack,
taking your slack,
take your turn, follow your cap and leave aboard. What about ship for England, boys, be handy? And we're bound for Galloway's around the horn. Well, I wish I was back in the jolly sailor, I would bolly or kitty on me knee. I know that most every man is a sailor. With you, flipper, will I wipe away me tears?
So,
Paddy the back,
so Paddy the back,
taking your slack,
taking your slack,
take your turn, follow your cup and leave the boys. What about ship for England, boys, be handy? And we're bound for Galloway's around the horn. So Paddy the back,
so Paddy the back,
taking your slack,
taking your slack,
take your turn, follow your cup and leave the boys. What about ship for England, boys, be handy? And we're bound for Galloway's around the horn. Yes, we're bound for Galloway's around the horn.
For the pack was mighty in the Isle of Man.
Come on!
Weren't we the herd of stuck, spent even getting lots? In the ace of hearts, from the masters who were in Cajun. Over the butt, which still be the dock, the boat she sails at 5 o'clock. A hearty young set work up before, but there we'll all be back, a carry him if you can. For the pack was 90 in the Isle of Man. Before we reached the Alexander base, a hell of a ding-dong we did raise. In the bar of the ship had grace board as the boat she sailed out from the ports. Landed up in Douglas Head, acquired 8 foot of vacant beds. In the dining room got shown by a decent-looking woman, saying, lads, 8 that's if you can. For the crack was 90 in the Isle of Man. Next morning went for a ramble round, saw the sights of Douglas Town. Ended up in a mighty session and a pubsy called Dick Darby's. We all got drunk by 3:30 to sober up, went swimming in the sea. Back to the Dick's for spruce up and while waiting for the Rosie, we all drew a purple and the crack was 90 in the Isle of Man. That night we went to the Texas bar, came back home with horse and car. Met Big Jim and all of them in to drink some wine and Yates's. The Liverpool girdles, it was said, were all to be found in the Douglas Head. McShane was there and tie and shirts. The foreign queer was trying to flirt, saying, here, girdles, I'm your man. But the crack was mighty in the Isle of Man. Well, Wagger fancied his good looks, from the Isle of Man woman he was struck. The Liverpool lad was by her side, and he throwed the jerdin to her. Wagger thought he'd take a chance, he asked the queer one out to dance. Round the floor they rocked and rolled, the whack it was no bother. Everything was going to plan, but the crack was mighty in the Isle of Man.
Well, the oilman woman fancied whack. Your master said to these mates, came back. Crack the all whack, Tim's a whack. The whack was landed on his back. The police force arrived as well. Conjured a couple of them as well. Ended up in the Douglas jail. Till the Dublin boat it sailed, supported every man. But the crack was mighty in the Isle of Man. Oh, the crack was mighty in the Isle of Man. Ah, yes, the crack was mighty in the Isle of Man.
I was told to engage. Thought I'd stop and drink a while. Said it was okay for to take a trip on an emigrant ship to the shores of Botany Bay. Farewell, dear Mix and Mortar. Farewell, dear Dirty Line. Farewell, dear Gangers and the Gangplanks. And the hell with your overtime. And the good ship Ragamuffin is lying at the quay for to take old Pat with a shovel on his back to the shores of Botany Bay. Foreman came this morning. He said, well, Pat, hello. If you didn't get them navvies out, I'm afraid you'll have to go. I asked him for me wages. He told me, go away. Then I told him straight I was going to emigrate to the shores of Botany Bay. Farewell, dear Ricks and Mortar. Farewell, dear Jersey Line. Farewell, dear Gangers and the Gangplanks. What the hell with your overtime? For the good ship Ragamuffin is flying at the quay. For the same gun Pat with a shovel on his back to the shores of Botany Bay. When we reach Australia, I'll go and look for gold. There's plenty there for digging up, or so I have been told. If I take an ocean to go back to the sea, I'll take a trip on an emigrant ship from the shores of Botany Bay. Farewell, dear Mix and Mortar. Farewell, dear Dirty Line. Farewell, dear Gangers and the Gangplanks. And the hell with your overtime. For the good ship Ragamuffin is lying at the quay. For the take no pot with a shovel on his back to the shores of Botany Bay. Sing it. Farewell, dear Mix and Mortar. Farewell, dear Dirty Line. Farewell, dear Gangers and the Gangplanks. And the hell with your overtime. For the good ship Ragamuffin is lying at the quay. For the take no pot with a shovel on his back to the shores of Botany Bay. And the take no pot with a shovel on his back to the shores of Botany Bay.
In a woman from her town, a woman you all know well. She dearly loved her husband, but another man twice as well. It's me right, Finnick and Herbie, yo, me tip. Finnick O'Wall, it's me right, Finnick and Herbie, yo, me tip. And it's up to Nancy. She went down to the chemist shop, some remedies for to buy. Have you anything in your chemist shop that'll make an ill man blind? Wits me right, Finnick and Herbie, yo, me tip. Finnick O'Wall, wits me right, Finnick and Herbie, yo, me tip. And it's up to Nancy. We'll give him eggs and marabouts and make him suck them all. And before he has the last one sunk, he won't see you at all. It's me right, Finnick and Herbie, yo, me tip. Finnick O'Wall, it's me right, Finnick and Herbie, yo, me tip. And it's up to Nancy. But she gave him eggs and marabouts and made him suck them all. And before he had the last one sunk, he couldn't see her at all. It's me right, Finnick and Herbie, yo, me tip. Finnick O'Wall, it's me right, Finnick and Herbie, yo, me tip. And it's up to Nancy. If in this world I cannot see them, I cannot stay. Sure, I'd rather go and drown myself. Come on, she, sure, I'll show you the way. We'll be right, Finnick and Herbie, yo, me tip. Finnick O'Wall, it's me right, Finnick and Herbie, yo, me tip. And it's up to Nancy. Well, she led them to the river, she led them to the brim. Sighing up for Martin, it was him that pushed her in. It's me right, Finnick and Herbie, yo, me tip. Finnick O'Wall, it's me right, Finnick and Herbie, yo, me tip. And it's up to Nancy.
Well, she swam to the river, she swam to the brim. Martin, dear Martin, don't leave me behind. The other shut up, you silly old fool. You know for Martin is blind. But be right, Finnick and Herbie, oh, me tipping a top to Nancy. Well, I've nine in me family, and none of them are me own. I wish that every single man would come and claim his own. It's me right, Finnick and Herbie, oh, me tip. Finnick, oh, all of it's me right. Finnick and Herbie, oh, me tip. And it's up to Nancy, it's me right. Finnick and Herbie, oh, me tip. Finnick, oh, all of it's me right. Finnick and Herbie, oh, me tip. And it's up to Nancy.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Woo! Let's see you all clapping your hands there. Come on, let's see you all, everybody.
Come on, everybody.
In the town of Ballyfair, you had a little lassie dwelling, and you were very well.
That's what I
had to tell her. A father had a still, he wants to get the stiller, but when she got the drink, shut the people wouldn't fill her. A ring a sing a song, a ring a sing a tatty, a ring a sing a song. What for the daddy? She had a wooden leg, it was hollow in the middle. She tied it with the finger, it faded like the fiddle. She fiddled in the hall, she fiddled in the alleyway. She didn't give a, she had to fiddle anyway. Ring-a-ting-a-tong, ring-a-ting-a-tatty-o, the ring-a-ting-a-tong, back for the daddy-o. Well, she said she couldn't dance till she had her wellies on. But when she had them on, she danced as good as anyone. Wouldn't go to bed till she had a shimmy on. And when she had it on, she go to bed with anyone. Ring-a-ting-a-tong, a ring-a-ting-a-tatty-o, a ring-a-ting-a-tong. Why not follow the tatty-o? She has lovers by the score, every Tom, Dick and Harry. She could have made the day, but still she wouldn't marry. Then she better look with the fellow with a stammer. He's taking all the way, so she hit him with a hammer. And a ring-a-ting-a-tong, ring-a-ting-a-tatty-o, a ring-a-ting-a-tong. Why not follow the tatty-o? She had children up the stairs and children in the fire. Another 10 or 12 sitting running around the fire. She fed them on spooks, she made the necklace and loads of hairy paper.
And she boiled them in the kettle.
We ring a sing a song, a ring a sing a tatty-o, we ring a sing a song. Why not follow the tatty-o? Well, she lived a sheltered life in the college and white dinner. She terrorized her man till the open night was lit. But when the husband died, she was feeling kind of sorry. She rubbed him in the bag, she took him in the quarry. A ring a ting a tong, a ring a ting a tatty o, a ring a ting a tong. A white ball of daddy o, a ring a ting a tong, a ring a ting a tatty o, a ring a ting a tong. A white ball of daddy o.
The next song I'm going to sing for you, actually, it was a piece composed by Tchaikovsky, and it came into the hands of a folk songwriter called Bill Caddick, and he put lyrics to the air, and it became a song called Yonah Dreams.
When the night comes and people homeward tread, seek out ye your blankets and ye your feather bed. Home comes the rover, his journey's over. Yield up the night time to old Yonah Dreams. Yield up the night time to John of Dreams. Across the hill the sun has gone astray. Tomorrow's chaos are many dreams away. The stars are flying, your candles dying. Yield up the darkness to old Yonah Dreams. Yield up the darkness to old Yonah Dreams. Both man and master
in the night are one. Some things are equal when the day is done. The prince and the plowman, the slave, the free man, all find their comforts in old Johnny Dreams. All find their comforts in old Johnny Dreams. It comes and dreams come running clear. The hawks of morning cannot reach you here. Sleep is your river, flow on forever. And for your boatsman, choose old Johnny Dreams. Yes, for your boatsman, choose old Johnny Dreams.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
On the road to Dublin that I met a pretty girl. She looked so good that it was right disarming. So I had to stop to ask her if she wanted to go home or if she had to stay out till the morning. And she said, right,
all right, sure, we'll get along tonight and we'll think about each other in the morning.
Is there a way?
No way, I can take you in today, so you'll have to think about me when you're yawning.
Well, she talked to me quite lovingly and she had lots to say, and I never felt the cold as it was growing. And she turned around and said to me, I think I've lost my way. Then suddenly I knew me heart was glowing. And she said, right,
all right, sure, we get along tonight and we think about each other in the morning.
Is there a way?
No way, I can take you in today, so you'll have to think about me when you're yawning.
Upon a crossroads and she asked me to get down, and I danced a merry jig among the hawthorn. I never felt her hand as she removed me wallet forever. So we danced some reels and jigs until the dawning.
Think about each other in the morning.
Is there a way?
No way, I can take you in today, so you'll have to think about me when you're yawning.
And now that my story is coming to an end, she upped and she left me without warning. So here I am today without a penny to my name. So I wished I'd never met her in the morning. And she said, right,
all right, sure, we'll get along tonight and we think about each other in the morning.
Is there a way?
No way, I can take you in today, so you'll have to think about me when you're yawning.
And she said, right,
all right, sure, we'll get along tonight and we think about each other in the morning.
Is there a way?
No way, I can take you in today, so you'll have to think about me when you're yawning.
And she said, right,
all right, sure, we'll get along tonight.
Album. ship to the little seaside town. Strive the east wind like a dragon, strewing leaves on ragged ground. Winter planting icicles along the barren shore. But the punch and Julia is gone forever. Mr. Punch and Judy man, please bring back my childhood land of summer. In the meadow, by the river, where the oak and willow stand, silver mist comes creeping down to lullaby our sleeping land. Through the bare and blackened branches, swallows fly all morn. But the punch and Julina is gone forever.
Come on, folks, try
it. Mr. Punch and Judy man, please bring back my child to land of summer. Slot machines and penny arcades jingle jangle on the pier, on the sound of children laughing, fading with the dying years. To the little town he wanders in a misty morning haze. But the ponds and Judy man is gone forever. Mr. Punch and Judy man, will you bring back my child to life? Punchinello, Punchinello, where have you and Judy gone? All the giant smiling ranks of things that they run back upon. Memories can conjure up those dreams of yesterday. But the punch and Judy man is gone forever. Mr. Punch and Judy man, please bring back my child to land of summer. Mr. Punch and Judy man, please bring back my child to land of summer.
My family and I, and the only truth. crush you down, and it's never coming back. And the only tune I hear is the sound of the wind as she blows through the town. We've a spin, we've a spin. Yes, the only tune I hear is the sound of the wind as she blows through the town. We've a spin, we've a spin.
Thank you very much.
This time I want to sing a song which is actually my favourite song, and it's a song which we're going to ask Billy Barry Children to come back and give us a handout, and in fact each and every one of the audience might like to join in and sing. It's a song called The Rare Old Times. It's our very own.
Based on songs and stories, heroes of renown, the parson tales and glories that once was Dublin town. The hallowed halls and houses, those haunting children's rhymes, that once was Dublin city. Ring a rosy as the lights decline. I remember Dublin City in rarer times. My name, it is Sean Dempsey, as Dublin as could be, born hard and late in Pimlico, in a house that ceased to be. By trade I was a cooper, lost out to redundancy, like my house that fell to progress. By trade's a memory, and I courted Peggy Dignan, as pretty as you please. I rode child of Mary from the rebel liberties. I lost her to a student chap with skin as black as coal, but he took her off to Birmingham. She took away my soul. Ring a ring a rosy. Have made me bitter, it gargles, dims me brain, because Dublin keeps on changing and nothing seems the same. The pillar and the met have gone, the rye long since pulled down, as the grey on yielding concrete makes a city of my town. Ring a ring a rosy as the light declines. I remember Dublin city in rarer times. Fare thee well, sweet Adelphi, I can no longer stay and watch the new glass cage
of all the stars that's ever shone, does a wonder twinkle like your pale blue eyes, like golden corn that's harvest time your hair. Sailing on by both the winds, gently flows and fills my sails. Your sweet scented breath goes everywhere. Daylight peeping through the curtain of the passing night time is your smile. The sun in the sky is like your love. Come back to me, my Nancy. Linger with me for just a while. Since you've left me shores, they've known no peace nor joy. No matter where I wander, I'm still haunted by your name. The portrait of your beauty stays the same. Standing by the ocean, wondering where you've gone, if you'll return again. Where is the ring I gave to Nancy Spain? On that day in spring, when snow starts to melt and streams to flow, the wind and the birds, I'll sing your song. In the while I'll wander down by bluebell groves for wildflowers grow, and hope that lovely Nancy will return. Yes, no matter where I wander, I'm still haunted by your name. The portrait of your beauty stays the same. Standing by the ocean, wondering where you've gone, if you'll return again. Where is the ring I gave to Nancy Spain? Come on, try it with us. No matter where I wander, I'm still haunted by your name. The portrait of your beauty stays the same. Standing by the ocean, wondering where you've gone, if you'll return again. Where is the ring I gave to Nancy Spain? Yes, where is the ring I gave to Nancy Spain?
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Boats are gone from the breast of Barnaby Fee, and the ferrymen are stranded on the quay. Sure, the Dublin docks is dying, and a way of life it's gone, and Molly was part of the one. Where the strawberry beds sweep down to the living, you'll kiss away the worries from my brow. I love you well today, and I love you more tomorrow, if you ever loved me, Molly, love me now. It was the only job I knew, it was hard but never lonely, if he'd fairly made a man of me. Now it's gone without a whisper, I've forgotten even now. Sure it's over, Molly, over, can't you see?
Are we all ready?
Where the strawberry beds sweep down to the living, you'll kiss away the worries from my brow. I love you well today, and I love you more tomorrow. If you ever loved me, Molly, love me now.
The solo.
Well, now I'll tend the yard, and I'll spend the days in talk. I'll hear them whisper Charlie's on the zone. But Molly, we're still living, and darling, we're still young, and the river never owned me heart and soul.
Everybody!
Where the strawberry beds sweep down to the living, you'll kiss away the worries from my brow. I love you well today, and I love you more tomorrow. Never loved anybody like me now.
Then try it on your own.
Where the straw
beds sweep down to the living,
you're a knockout. Nice. I love you all today. I love you all.
You'll kiss away the worries from my brow. I love you well today, and I love you more tomorrow. If you ever loved me, Molly, love me now. If you ever loved me, Molly, love me now.
Come on! You
you do it for Rocky.
Soldiers.